So Dmitri says the gypsy didn't really kill Igor after all. Then there's that one about the Easter Bunny.
Wait, you didn't hear? That foolish gravedigger fell into a grave, and he was trapped by his own gravestone. He's dumber than a styrofoam cup.
Right. It's just lucky for Igor the stranger happened to wander by before he starved to death.
You are all fortunate that the stranger rescued Igor. You would have burned an innocent man.
Well, I still think the gypsy's a werewolf.